Hey, Little Red here is destined for a brand. Had a brother get second at Fort Worth last year. We've had a lot of success, whether it's in the hair or slick, with cattle built like this. I mean, just an awesome look, super big hair. Every day this thing is on feed, he's going to get better. He is not a little kid calf, but he's not wild either. But this one is some kind of good looking.